Ya bai. Is that our first words as a couple?
Yeah.
Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you.
Congratulations. Love you guys. Good luck.
Your dream has come true, and I can't wait for you to get out of the house. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing
left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. And Chiaki, congratulations. You're gonna need a lot of help with Ian, but you'll be good. Day and every day.
Love each other, always forgive each other, and always be strong in the gospel of Jesus Christ, because Heavenly Father will bless you with all the blessings of heaven. And be happy, have joy, and enjoy life. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you.
You wear white and I wear out the words, I love you. I'm happy for you, Ian, I truly am. Chiaki, I hope you make him happy, and I hope he makes you happy too. He better, because that's the important part, you know. I have water. She's important. You better take care. You're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me. Stay in every day. Stay close to the gospel and Jesus Christ, because they're third part of your marriage. And it's very important that you sustain that and keep that strong, because that will bless your lives for the eternities.
Communicate, take her at least on a date, either once a week or once a month. It'll help keep your marriage strong. And if you can withstand all of that with your communication, it'll be great.
Everything that needs to be said was said. Congratulations, good luck. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music.
Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.